What song did Dolly Parton not want Elvis to sing? Dolly Parton did not want Elvis Presley to sing "I Will Always Love You." Despite his interest, she cited concerns about retaining publishing rights as the reason for her decision. Her choice proved wise as the song became a massive hit when Whitney Houston covered it years later.